Before, I hate maths. After, I love maths. It's the best subject. Remember David's speech? It was so enthusiastic and stuff. So, firstly, I am going to make a speech. And second, after I do my speech, I'm going to dance. Which you all like, don't you? Anyway,
yeah.
The whole world watching this.
And we'll do a full video dedicated for him dancing if this video gets 50 likes. And if we get 10 dislikes, we won't. Okay, dudes? So if you want to see him dance, then...
Yeah, give us...
Just give us likes and we will do it.
So, if we get one like, I'll do it. Yay!
And he will bash me. And I mean, and that means basically he will punch me in the face.
Start off, I am going to do a speech about maths. It's way better than English, so I hope you enjoy. For the whole world watching, 8 billion people could see this. I'm nervous. Not 31 people. Anyway, let's get on with the speech. Good morning, world. My name is David Kahoot. David Poor Kahoot.
I'm just gonna say this quickly. You don't call from now on. If you comment this in the comment section, and you say, and if you give us a name for him, I honestly like Math Whiz. That's good. But if you comment and put a name in the comment section, we will name him which one.
Anyway, if he stops this video, I will want to continue with my speech. So anyway, good morning. My name is Dave. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening, or good night, depending on what time you're watching. That's just, it might be midnight, it might be the devil's hour when you're watching this, I don't care. Anyway, I'm going to do a speech about math you've heard 1,000 times. So, anyway, good morning, my name is David. Sorry, good or, you know what, I'm just going to, my name is David and I will do a speech about math is better than English. Now, I hope you enjoy this speech because I worked on the speech for a whole month, so I hope you enjoy it. Firstly, in 1998, there was a survey put for my argument asking, would you rather create a new video game or a new novel? More than 85% said they would rather create a new computer game. Now, basically you're saying, hey, novel is English, but computer game, how's that math? Well, for example, for a game to work, you need code. Code has a lot to do with math. Computers only understand numbers. And are numbers English? No. So, basically they're math.
They kinda are, but still. Sorry.
Now, you definitely need to understand math to be able to code. So that's one reason why maths is way better than English. Secondly, there are two kindergartens. This one and this one. Now, because they're kindergartens, they aren't that smart. So, anyway, so for this kindergarten over here, your right one, your right finger, my right finger, so your right finger, but my left finger, your left finger, but my right finger. My left finger is a kindergarten who is really, 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 really good at maths. Sucks at English. Boom. This kindergarten is really, really, really good at English. Sucks at math. They both suck at stuff. Anyway, you're opening up a corner store or a store, I don't care. You both give them a cash register. At the end of the day, the first student who was really good at maths earned $75. The second kindergarten has earned $25. $50 different? Wow! Like, I wouldn't like to be this kindergarten. I'm doing speech. Can you get him away?
No. You can come up here and see Joy if you want.
It's now been 5 minutes.
Can you restart?
No. I'll edit some bits out, okay?
Okay, good. Now you can see because this finger was really good at math. He's earned more money because he knows about money. Good job for him. He's been practicing.
Very good.
So, math is taught worldwide.
Of course it is.
World, Australia, all those.
We live in Australia, guys.
English is only taught a little bit around the world because
England, Australia, America, those places. It sucks.
Maths is
the world.
Everyone learns maths in their own language. English, however, only 25% of the world speaks English. One English, all the type that involves English. What I'm trying to say here is that maths is worldwide, has a lot more percent of the world. Anyway, 4. You have 2 books. One's a maths book, one's an English book. You look in the English book, it's just a whole bunch of words. The first sentence is just a true sentence, but the teacher doesn't bother to read it, and it's all a lie. But maths, when you're reading it, you can't lie in maths, can you? Because 1 + 1 will always equal 2. 2 + 2 will always equal 4. Blah, 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 blah. 3 × 4 will always equal 12. Anyway, I'm going to say is that maths is truthful. You can never, ever, 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 ever be lying. Unless you're like, I'm a really smart mathematician. And you're not. 5th. I'm going to edit this bit out, James, because I'm thinking. Just for an example.
Okay, dude, it's been 7 minutes. Just get to your final point.
Just imagine. I'm sorry, but my little you have two people. A new baby has just been born. Yay! They're measuring the circumference of the head of the baby.
Yeah.
This guy really good at math. The exact.
I am paused. Okay, now it's live, dude.
Right, this guy here from here. Really good at math, and he measured the exact circumference of a baby's head.
Yeah.
And that was 10 centimeters.
That's a lot.
Yeah, it's a big baby head.
It's giant, it would have ripped the entire legs off.
Actually, yeah. No, sorry, 5 centimeters.
Better.
This guy from here, he's English. He's really good at English, not really good at math. And he measured the wrong circumference. He says, his head is a meter. And they go, a meter's that long, his head is not that big. So, in conclusion, I hope that I persuaded you enough to think that maths is way better than English. Thank you, my name is David. Bye-bye, world. I hope you enjoy my speech. 8 billion people watching.
I hope you enjoy my YouTube channel. Subscribe and notification if you want to be a part of the notification squad. Yeah. Bye, guys.